Who's he talking to?
So Ryan, do you need anything from your locker?
No. Whoa! You almost hit my friend, Ryan.
Ryan? Who's Ryan?
Are you blind? Can't you see Ryan right here?
I don't see him. Where is he?
Well, what? Are you dumb?
I'm dumb now? What are we, 4 years old, playing with our little imaginary friends here?
Come on, Ryan. Let's go.
What a joke.
Guys, hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
I'm Minka.
This is Melanie, my friend.
Hi, Minka. Nice to meet you.
Are you new here?
No, I've been here for a while.
Oh, sure. Want us to walk in your next class?
Sure.
Hello, Yinka. How was school today?
It was good, but some kids were laughing at me and this guy was like bullying me.
Why didn't you talk to the teacher?
I don't know.
Hey, Yinka, how are you doing today?
Hi, I'm good, thanks. My friends have been saying, I've been talking to people, but I've been talking to my friends like Ryan, and then they keep laughing at me and making fun of me. Like, I don't know what's wrong with me.
Okay, well, it sounds like maybe we should run some tests.
Okay.
All right, so we're going to go in the next room. Okay, Yinka, so our results are back from the tests. And from what we can see in these tests, the symptoms, they look like you have schizophrenia.
Schizo what?
Schizophrenia.
What is that?